tonight's concert. Thanks so much for being our guests, and on behalf of the entire University of Dubuque family, our warmest wishes on a most blessed Christmas.
Thank you. came, in heaven we may dwell, who left his throne, made us his own, and gives us godly friends as well. So hearken to the peals on high, the horn, the harp, the string, the knell, toll the gospel of Jesus Christ with hill and plain and dell. For you shall go out in joy and be led back in peace. The mountains and the hills before you shall burst into song, and all the trees of the field shall clap their hands.
Think of merrily on high. as the grass. And Mary, she bore Jesus, who died on the cross. And Mary, she bore Jesus, our Savior, for to be. And the first tree in the green wood, it was the holly.
Riu, riu, ciu, la guardari bella, Dos guardo el lobo de nuestra cordela. Dos guardo el lobo de nuestra cordela.
Riu, riu, ciu, la guardari bella,
Dos guardo el lobo de nuestra cordela. Dios guardó el lobo de nuestra cordera.
Estes que está sido es el gran monarca, Cristo patri carne de carne vestido, años remenido con se hace chiquito, aunque al finito, finito se quisiera.
Riu, 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 la guarda fiera,
Dios guardó el lobo de
Mil gazones ya me van cantando, por aquí volando, haciendo mil sones, tizando gascones, glorias en el cielo, y paz en el suelo, pues Jesús nacerá.
Riu, 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 la guarda fiera,
Dios guardó
el lobo de nuestra cordera,
Dios guardó el lobo
Viene dar a los muertos vida, viene reparar de todos la caída. Es la luz del día y questo mozuelo, ese es el cordero que San Juan dixiera.
Yo vi mil garzones que andaban cantando, por aquí volando, haciendo mil sones, diciendo a gascones, glorias en el cielo y paz en el suelo, pues Jesús nacerá. I saw a thousand angels singing, flying all around, chanting in a thousand voices to the shepherds on the ground. Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people, for unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You should find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was the angel with a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. O majestic mystery, sacrament miraculous, that lowly shepherds and lowing beasts, and Salix Babylonicus, the lowest, drooping of all the trees, should hear the news and bend their knees to the infant King of Kings, the one appointed heir of all the things, through whom God created the world. He is the reflection of God's glory and the exact imprint of God's bearing being. And he sustains all things by his powerful word. Powerful, yes, the very word, yet humble God in mortal dress, born fragile he, amid such danger, beneath the Virgin's light caress, ring supreme from a dusty manger.
Thank you. Upon the birth of Jesus, take heart, you mortals all. Lo, banished is the foul spirit that has kept us in its thrall. To it no longer hearken, that strives our minds to darken. Jesus a Hatanya, Jesus is born. Jesus a Hatanya, Jesus is born. Yes, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God. And the Word was God, he was in the beginning with God. All things came into being through him, and without him not one thing came into being. What has come into being in him was life, and the life was the light of all the peoples. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not overcome it. So, ascribe to the Lord, O heavenly beings, ascribe to the Lord glory and strength. Ascribe to the Lord the glory of his name. Worship the Lord in holy splendor. Bless the Lord, O you his angels, you mighty ones who do his bidding, obedient to his spoken word. Praise him, all his angels. Praise him, all his hosts. Praise him, sun and moon. Praise him, all you shining stars. Praise him, you highest heavens, and you waters above the heavens, mountains and all hills, fruit trees and all cedars, wild animals and cattle, creeping things and flying birds.
Thank you.
things, and nature too, at the fairest Lord in radiant dew, incarnate word who overthrew the realm of darkness and then withdrew, to send his spirit to his friends, to labor humbly to the end, when creation will begin anew, in a moment when he comes again.
Hear the celestial dome resound, songs of praise throughout all the earth. O news of love, O word profound, born to give us second birth, to hear within his body all who trust in him and so remain, in faith through death to live again.
Told them all, glad tiding race, extol the Christ to endless days, with the deep, the skies, and humming forest, we sound the pipe and join the chorus, streaming from the courts on high, echo for the scenery, applauding trees and roaring seas, skipping hills and lamb and lease.
So welcome, friends, to the ceaseless song. Bear it with you, it won't be long, ere hearts and voices and spirits strong, and the world shall learn to sing along. Yes.
Glad, and let the earth rejoice, and let them say among the nations, the Lord is King. Let the sea roar, and all that fills it. Let the field exult, and everything in it. Then shall the trees of the forest sing for joy before the Lord, for he comes to judge the earth.
Oh, but what a gracious sovereign Savior, whose judgments are right and just and true.
Heaven and earth and all of nature, bless the Lord as he blesses you.